When you see this video, you might think a major crime or accident has occurred, but all these emergency vehicles are here for one thing, to help an 11-year-old celebrate her birthday. Due to the coronavirus lockdown, UK resident Chloe Louise Horn had to cancel her party on April 15th. Chloe's mom Trudy, an NHS support worker, had been working longer hours but still wanted to do something for her child's special day. Her daughter hadn't had a birthday party since age 7, and this one was supposed to be a big disco and a trip to the movies after. But obviously, all of that had to be scrapped. She said, "A few days before her birthday, I sent a message to Northamptonshire Police on Facebook asking if they could help. But she didn't expect anything, nor did she expect just how many vehicles were coming after she received a phone call of their impending arrival. I just thought we would get a police car and wasn't expecting the fire brigade and all the police vehicles. They were amazing. A total of 2 fire engines, an ambulance, and 4 police cars showed up." Trudy added, "They brought her all different kinds of chocolates, celebrations, Easter eggs, and bunnies, and put 'Happy Birthday, Chloe Louise' across the police van. The workers only stayed for about 10 to 15 minutes, but were given a round of applause before leaving. Chloe was blown away by the amazing gesture of kindness, and looks like the whole family was left smiling," with Trudy saying, "The worst birthday became probably the best birthday she's ever had."